The system of ancient Egyptian numerals was used in ancient Egypt in around 3000 BC until the early 1st millennium AD. It was a system of numeration based on the scale of 10, often rounded off to the higher power, written in hieroglyphs, but they had no concept of a place-valued system such as the decimal system is. The hieratic form of numerals stressed an exact finite series notation, ciphered 1-to-1 onto the Egyptian alphabet. The ancient Egyptian system used bases of 10 digits and numbers. The following hieroglyphics were used to denote powers of 10. Multiples of these values were expressed by repeating the symbol as many times as needed. For instance, a stone carving from Karnak shows the number 4622 as. Egyptian hieroglyphs could be written in both directions. This example is written left to right and top down. On the original stone carving, it is right to left, and the signs are thus reversed. Zero and negative numbers. By 1740 BCE, the Egyptians had a symbol for zero in accounting texts. The symbol NFR, meaning beautiful, was also used to indicate the base level in drawings of tombs and pyramids, and distances were measured relative to the baseline as being above or below this line. Fractions. Rational numbers could also be expressed, but only as sums of unit fractions, that is, sums of reciprocals of positive integers, except for 2 or 3 and 3 or 4. The hieroglyph indicating a fraction looked like a mouth, which meant part. Fractions were written with this fractional solidus, that is, the numerator 1, and the positive denominator below. Thus, 1 or 3 was written as, there were special symbols for 1 or 2 and for 2 non-unit fractions, 2 or 3 and 3 or 4. If the denominator became too large, the mouth was just placed over the beginning of the denominator. Addition and subtraction, for plus and minus signs, the hieroglyphs, were used. If the feet pointed into the direction of writing, it signified addition, otherwise subtraction. Written numbers, as with most modern-day languages, the ancient Egyptian language could also write out numerals as words phonetically, just like one can write 30 instead of 30 in English. The word, for instance, was written as, while the numeral was, this was, however, uncommon for most numbers other than 1 and 2, and the signs were used most of the time. Hieratic numerals, as administrative and accounting texts, were written on papyrus or ostraca, rather than being carved into hard stone. The vast majority of texts employing the Egyptian numeral system utilize the hieratic script. Instances of numerals written in hieratic can be found as far back as the early dynastic period. The Old Kingdom Abu Sir papyri are a particularly important corpus of texts that utilize hieratic numerals. Boyer proved 50 years ago that hieratic script used a different numeral system, using individual signs for the numbers 1 to 9, multiples of 10 from 10 to 90, the hundreds from 100 to 900, and the thousands from 1000 to 9000. A large number like 9999 could thus be written with only 4 signs a euro, combining the signs for 9000, 900, 90, and 9 a euro, as opposed to 36 hieroglyphs. Boyer saw the new hieratic numerals as ciphered, mapping one number onto one Egyptian letter for the first time in human history. Greeks adopted the new system, mapping their counting numbers onto two of their alphabets, the Doric and Ionian. In the oldest hieratic texts, the individual numerals were clearly written in a ciphered relationship to the Egyptian alphabet. But during the Old Kingdom, a series of standardized writings had developed for sign groups containing more than one numeral, repeated as Roman numerals practiced. However, repetition of the same numeral for each place value was not allowed in the hieratic script. As the hieratic writing system developed over time, these sign groups were further simplified for quick writing. This process continued into Demotic as well. Two famous mathematical papyri using hieratic script are the Moscow Mathematical Papyrus and the Rhind Mathematical Papyrus. Egyptian words for numbers. The following table shows the reconstructed Middle Egyptian forms of the numerals, followed by the transliteration of the hieroglyphs used to write them, and finally the Coptic numerals which descended from them and which give Egyptologists clues as to the vocalism of the original Egyptian numbers. The majuscule letter A in some reconstructed forms means that the quality of that vowel remains uncertain. See also, Ancient Egypt, Egyptian language, Egyptian Mathematics. References: Allon, James Paul, 2000. Middle Egyptian: An Introduction to the Language and Culture of Hieroglyphs. Cambridge, Cambridge University Press. Numerals discussed in a millisecond, section 9.1, a euro 9.6. Gardner, Alan Henderson. 1957. Egyptian Grammar. Being an Introduction to the Study of Hieroglyphs. 3rd ed. Oxford, Griffith Institute. For numerals, see a millisecond section 259, a euro 266. Gudik, Hans, 1988. Old Hieratic Paleography. Baltimore, Hallow, Incorporated. Ma Paragraph Lair, Georg. 1927. Hieratisch Palacurrenciography, Die Ägyptische Buchschriftenära Entwicklung von der Far 1/4 NFTEN Dynastie bis zur Paragraph Mission Kaisers Eat 3 Vols. 2nd ed. Leipzig, J.C. Hinrichsen Buchhandlungen. Notes, Egyptian numerals. Retrieved September 25, 2013. The Story of Numbers by John McAleish, Mersbch, UTC, and Carl B. Boyer. A History of Mathematics. Hoboken, New Jersey, John Wiley, 2011, pages 10, George Guivarguez Joseph. The Crest of the Peacock, Non-European Roots of Mathematics. Princeton. Pages 86. ISBN 978-0-691-13526-7. Kadri, Florian, 1929. A History of Mathematical Notations. Dover Publications pp. Pages 229 a euro 230. ISBN 0-486-67766-4. John B. Kalender, Middle Egyptian, 1975. External links, Introduction, Egyptian Numerals, Numbers and Dates, http://egyptianmath.blogspot.com.